I'm Mina Interfire, and welcome back to my survival world of Neonova. And, welcome back, explorers, too. Now, I'm going to keep moving. Okay. I'm going to keep following the, path of towers. I'm going to have to actually get some string to make some beads because, well, I do have 5 slime balls. Because ultimately, oh, well, I do have some other things that I've collected, but ultimately, I want to get some, llamas. So, there will be things that I'm doing off camera, but I need to make sure that I took care of a few things. After all, I love the fact that I'm putting up these towers. So, tower one, another tower, how to get over there without hurting myself. Ah! Oops, that didn't work. Okay. I think next time I'll just take the plunge into the water. But, yeah, we have the slime balls. I will be going back to the swamp to make an actual base so I can actually do slime hunting on a more regular basis. Well, off camera, of course. Plus, there will be some haunted builds in that area, which I will save for during October, which is just around the corner at the time I'm recording this. Here we go. And yeah, I did do things off camera between recordings, and what I'll do is kind of show you a little bit of what's been going on, because maybe, well, I have to go through the first day, because I might actually have some string die off there. Nice. So, what do you guys think about the hoist stations that I've built? Or, well, our little landmarks to see where we're going. Yeah, that's an awful lot of wood and so on and so forth. Oop. Let's see. Control to go fast. And one of the things I did was kind of block off the pits. See? So there's no possibility of me going first flat. Well, for right now. But back to the first base. Because I really, really need to make those seeds. So, we'll go this way. See what's coming up next. Oop! Follow the pathway. Oh! I so forgot. I need to... Oop! I need to. Let's see. Here we go. And care to go fishing some more? Well, maybe not, but yeah, as you can see, I've been busy. I wonder. That's going to take a little bit. Oh, I know why it's not fine. I'm not in the area often. So I literally have to be here for it to grow. Well, that happens. And obviously, I did a little bit more of an enclosure. So, yeah. And it looks like it's time for harvesting, too. Yeah, definitely time for harvesting. I actually like the way this is set up. So, if zombies come, they can't get in. I'm gonna have to make sure that there's more light, but not right, not at the moment. I will be adding more to spawn town, as I'm playfully calling it. But right now, I want to find out if I have more strength. And if I have any crumb. Yeah, I do. So we'll put this here. Do that. There we go. Let's see. String. I need string. Not that one. Come on. Yeah. I will eventually get things recognized. But it doesn't seem like it right now. And I am so disorganized. Let's see. What do you do to make a lead? Yes. There we go. And I did it. Yay. And since it is now nightfall, that's all the time we have for this episode. So I will leave you with this. If you have enjoyed my content, please feel free to leave a like and or subscribe, and you can leave a comment down in the comment section below. And as always, be true to you. Nina Angelfire, signing out.
Cracker Hill Cut.